Driller is my new clothing merchandise with limited edition drops. The first one will be on July the 31st. You can pre-order now. There's only a select few left, so get yours. Driller.co is the website. What's going on YouTube? Fesify Media. Boy oh boy, it's going off in Brixton today. So first, Sneakbo and J-Boy dropped a track called They Only Respect Violence. It's got 33k views in 20 hours, and there were some shots thrown in that track against Dimzy out of 6-7, and also it seems Loski as well. Sneakbo said, oh, rap's good, but they really don't ride. I ain't seen Dimzy go on no glide. Dimzy then replied on Twitter by saying, Snitchbo tried to use my name to get a little reaction in his page. Well done, mate. You're still a snitch and still the wettest in South. Loski said, hey, Fumes the engineer, tell the fans who the wettest in South was. They want to know. Sneakbo directly responded by saying, I'm the wettest in South, but no one can't touch me all these years. Don't forget I made your young boy backhand you in court and take your phone a couple years ago. Behave, you rapper. The snitch thing, I already proved my point. Ends ain't got nothing on Bo, give up. Sneakbo also added Loski as well, saying, stop rapping about gauze. Where is all your homies, Loski? All you got is tattoos of them. Soon do your other arm. Of course, all three of these guys have plugged ins, and they were saying, ask Fumes who the wettest in the South is, and he did respond to that tweet by just saying, laugh out loud, for fuck's sake. Sneakbo was mentioning gauze, which was a close friend of his that passed away, and he says that rappers keep mentioning him as if they was to do with it, and they wasn't, and of course that was his close friend, and that's why he was calling them out for it. It was said that police were called at 12:48 a.m. early Wednesday morning, July the 17th, to reports of a seriously injured man in King's College Hospital. The young man was pronounced dead less than an hour later at 1:25 a.m. after being brought to King's College Hospital by three men who have since come forward to speak with officers. It was said a post-mortem examination held in Greenwich, June 18, found the cause of death was a gunshot wound to the chest. Detectives have established that he was fatally shot in Brixton after arriving there alone in his black Vauxhall Astra. It was said that he was seen leaving his car and walking towards a nearby block of flats at 12:25 a.m. He was seen stumbling away from his car before collapsing at the junction with Surrenderers Road. Rest in peace to him. He was a very, very young man that lost his life. Dimzy lastly said on Twitter 2 hours ago, Ends changed their gangs and names so much, they think their slates wipe clean every time they do so. This time it gets back on the topic alone. What you got back for? Car SQ been gone for a minute. KMT, I'm not writing anything again. I can't believe I got drawn out. That's it for this video. I'm not too sure on what exactly Fumes knows about everyone, because he keeps saying to ask Fumes about the situation, but it seems he's not getting involved. They've all had a plugged in with him. That's the mutual they've got, but I'm not sure on what they're talking about with regards to that comment. Guys, thank you all for watching this video. As always, make sure you subscribe and press that notification bell to be updated on my next videos. And follow me on Instagram @Fesify. Drop me a message, feel free. I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.